Hi everyone, Corey here from Tales from a Polk County Girl, and I am very excited. Wow, what just happened? Okay, so my tripod decided to try to reset itself and almost drop my phone. Anyways, it's all good. I'm really excited for this next series of videos because the last three planners are out and I'm gonna do walkthrough videos for them. This one is the quarterly planner with the constellations cover art. The quarterly planner with the constellations cover art and the astrological wheel cover are the biggest planners that I have made. So, like, they're chunks. Like, it's a good inch thick. So, let's get into it. Open it up. My little table of contents that I like to give you about this planner, notes pages, month on two pages, more notes pages, another month on two pages, notes, and another month on two pages. In this particular one, all of the months, the weeks, and the dailies will be all together. So after the monthly and the next two notes pages, we come to the week on four pages layout. Now for week on four pages, page one is a tracker. Then you have a week of with a weekly task list. And then pages three and four are the vertical weekly boxes that I have in all of my planners. And this repeats for, it's going to be 5 weeks worth, or no, 15 weeks worth of week on four pages. So 15 times, yeah, you can do the math. I have it written down somewhere. That way, if you're the type of person that just wants to put a bookmark in, so you can just flip to different sections, you have that option. So after we get to, nope, we're still not there yet. There we go. Oh, we were almost at the end. Almost. Okay, so after the final weekly, then we get into the day on two page layout. Now, my day on two page layout is structured on the left, open space, journaling space, art space, whatever you need it to be on the right. You have a 7 a.m. to 9 p.m. firm schedule here, along with a daily to-do list. Blank page on the right for, like I said, notes, doodling, memory keeping, journaling. You want to use it just to take notes on something random. You have that option. And there are 100, I believe 109. It ends up being 31 days times three, so it's a lot of day on two pages layouts. And then there are just a handful of notes pages at the end of it. So this is the quarterly planner with the constellations icon on the cover. The Amazon link will be in the description box below. Thank you for watching, and on to the next walkthrough video.